Here is a Hudson single for Penn AC that came in, and there's the normal wear and tear on the hull for a club boat. However, I'm pretty sure this boat's had some work done to it prior to coming here. And the main reason it came here was because, as you can see, there's a little black tape on there, but the stern section here has been crushed. And you can see the big crack right there. And it's a little bit worse on this side. And of course, that's not a Hudson fin, but you can see there's damage on the hull there. And then the gunwale here has got a pretty bad rip in it. Cut your hand on that guy. So here is the top end. Which is in fairly good shape. It's definitely been painted before. You can see the remnants of where it was worked on. It's kind of dirty in the cockpit here. And there doesn't seem to be any damage to the stern deck from the damage that happened on the hull here.